So Momma is a calico short body convict. And the father of this spawn was also a short body. So I'm super, super curious how many short bodies we're gonna get out of this spawn. Unfortunately, Daddy had to get the boot because he was eating the fry. My goodness. And so he got tossed into another grow out tank. But isn't she gorgeous? Can't wait to see these guys grow up. They're in a 75-gallon planted tank.